Yo, what is up, guys? I'm back, bringing you, well, I'm doing a new series today, and it is I've made my intro, and it's called British Wrestling Entertainment. That's what it said. And obviously, I have simulated a year. Oh. Yeah. I'll show you what or who was the champions and that. I put the champion. Oh, wrong show. There it is. So obviously the world British champion is Finn Balor, and I had it as Haradia. Now the British European champion ship is held by Cesaro, but I gave it to Fred. The tag team has just been the Ultimate Maniacs, and I have got a Divas. See, but I've only got two Divas on the show. So, if you want me to create anybody to use on this series, I will do. But let's get on with some matches then. I'll do two matches this episode, and if you want more, I'll a few likes on this video. So let's do the tag team match. I'll let you have a look at the entrances. So yeah, let's get on with this. I'll just turn it up for you so you can hear the proper entrances. And obviously, the Ultimate Maniacs are the tag team champions. So, yeah. We're in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, European Tag Team Champions.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable.
You'd be hard-pressed to find a better tag team match than we're about to see here.
And their opponents, Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
That's just like a random one.
What a night, ladies and gentlemen, that we have in store for you tonight. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And you know, Michael, I've been looking forward to this night for a very long time. Let's get it on.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
There's breakers and then there's breakers.
That was the latter.
Yeah, that was the best breaker I've ever seen broken.
Well, I'm sure he's thinking about what a win over the champion would mean tonight. The title's not on the line, but the momentum you're riding after a win like that is huge.
Drop the bomb on me. A power bomb, that is.
What, are you gonna sing now?
Yeah. What a match this is gonna be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole.
It's gotta be hard to rebound from that one. This is what makes him so dangerous. seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
And there's the tag. This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Extra slow getting back to his base here. He's going to the top.
Wrong there.
He's seen enough. Here he comes.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
And here's the tag. Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Look out!
Oh, wow! Competing at full health here. Definitely in a good position. We're looking at complete domination here.
This might not end well.
He gets the tag. Tombstone Piledriver.
You're never the same after one of those. Hey, this may very well be it.
And this one's set to break loose.
They got it!
So, the tag team champions win this match.
Look at this! Oh, that was... Let's take
sorry,
a back.
Sorry, but skip it. Unbelievable.
Here are your winners, champions!
Yeah, you don't really need to know that, because... Yeah, so, leave it in the comments of what you want me to do with this series, if you want me to keep it going, or end it, or even, would you like me to have, like, would you like me to not do the universe mode, and do a my career, and show off some 2K showcase mode? I'll leave it in the comments below. If you would like me to do that. So see you next time. Bye.